When they come here in the first time in 1961, at that time, Ra and Rick, they connect all of them together. Beside that, they dig that tunnel deeper. And the local guy will do for you how we can get in for you can have look. Okay, but the breasts are very strong, so they can make the land right here erosion in the entrance up here. And when this one opened, you can see that it's very narrow, and US soldiers couldn't go inside. That's why they borrow many soldiers who come from different countries, and we call them with the nickname Tunnel Rat or Sewer Rat. They are come from South Korea. Yeah, 15 meters for first level and then 15 more meters for second level.
Thank you.